What's up, everyone? It's So last episode, we did get Cresselia, did something in the router, and also, tried to do the 7th floor of the tower. We were taken down by a burn, and that really sucked. First of all, let's go to 12. Why not? Let's see if there is something epic or not. 9 and 12, alright. Ooh, that's... Dodio, alright, I take it. Twino. Let's look and see if it is where I don't know. I don't. Yeah, it is. I mean, 36, so probably 43 is a special Pokemon. Just one account more. No, a Dodio. I think it's Dodio today. Not too bad. Or maybe not one. This is random. Still, I'm gonna go to a quick one and just go for an episode. And catch it, right? We're gonna give him B. We're gonna call him B. I mean, it's a B Pokemon, so. Now we can actually go to where I want to go. So for the super speed room early, but that just was necessary to catch it really quickly, not lose too much time. Yeah. We're gonna get Mantine out of the box. We need a Pokemon with Waterfall, I think. I got Mantine at it. If you're still looking for a Pokemon to pick up and you encounter Dodio, just catch a Drone Trio, like a variation from it, with Dry Attack. Pretty strong. Dive and Waterfall, as you can see, so I use it for things like that. Not more than that, actually, I use it for, but it comes out handy sometimes. Really a little bit of speed training, but that was just like minion that I did. Like, beat my rival actually, and then just beat two Pokemon League members, and that was my off-screen training. Like, yeah. I was wrecked after this one. Did I use heal? Yeah, I guess some super potions, but. I'm not sure actually. Where it was? I thought it was. Oh wait! I remember now. How stupid am I? I need to use Butterfall, of course. I was in last episode too. Oh yeah, I need Butterfall, and I was like, wait a moment, Butterfall. Yeah. That's all we need to rock for right now. Always best commitments, of course. We're not really interested in Basculants. Oh, this is the group with cave, actually. Let's wait with a cave. Yeah, I'm gonna wait with the cave. There's something around. And the cave, we're gonna go in. First of all, this one. Oh, it's nothing. Really, it's just that. Wow. That sucks, mate. I'm not entirely sure if I'm gonna catch them this episode, but yeah, who actually think? Nah, I'm not gonna say it. We're gonna see it anyways now. You heard maybe already because the music. Thank you.
antenna zealot. You can actually find it on one place. It's not like in Pokemon. Pokemon Heart Gold or Silver that you have to travel all around Hoenn, and then Raikou's just apparates in certain places. It's random. It really sucks, also, though. It really sucks. But we can catch them now if we want, so. That's actually. I'm not sure. I'm thinking from shall I go to this city here? Or shall I go to this either? I never have been there. But anyways, but I'm like I can go to actually I can also try to catch one. Let's see, that was here. And do some other stuff as well if you actually want, but I suppose that's not really gonna happen. Try something, I guess. We're just going to it now. Yeah. We tried, we got our revenge. Do we already switch? Because I didn't want to know. Yeah, I'm still walking. That's not what I want. I'm going to walk a little bit. We want revenge, you. I want revenge. No. Revenge. Alright. Let's go, boys. That's actually on the top 400 gates we want, so. I'm not sure actually. I think it is, so. Last time it was, but it, of course it changed every time, so this time is boy. If he can, like, I'm the gate trainer, I would be so happy actually. No, not. Like, that would be great to find, like, directly the gate trainer. Because I can really do a quick one about this. Because I actually want to beat, that other guy, the little auto guy, I'm not sure. Catch him, catch him. I want to beat him. Oh my god. I want to beat him, so yeah. I had to do me first. That would just like, hey, okay, screw you, man. What's gonna happen? I think, like, I really want to catch also the Regis and Regigigas, but I think we can't get one. Like, one we probably can't get, because this is an emulator. That really sucks, but maybe something with. I can get the keys another way. Did I just make this run without any hacks or something? Like, I'm not gonna, like. Yeah, that's it. I'm just gonna do what everyone can do, so they know what they can do and should do, and not get frustrated from, he got that, I can get it or something, you know? Don't get paralyzed, thank you very much. Not on my face, give me a hint, or. All alone, alright, that's already a lot. Shit, we still have him with us! We forgot Stunkfish, damn it. Alright, this really sucks. We forget Stunkfist. Alright, try to avoid our trainers at all costs. It could be him. That's a gate trainer already! That's really great. Not the first, but the second trainer is the gate trainer. The explosion, it's deadly, but we got earthquake, mate. I think with camera we should take it down and then time for the gateway already. Revenge will be sweet. We will take our revenge. And then we will go to the next floor. Yeah. Ow, this is gonna hurt. This gonna hurt. He avoid I'm actually dead. He avoided my he just avoided hammer on like bitch. Alright, yeah, rat. Alright, that sucked actually. Why it is? On this floor, alright, I already know I'm not there. So actually, we might beat this guy. Oh, one move. Ooh, yeah, still down. Alright, great. And that's the second evolution. Yeah, that's... yeah, I was right, alright. I want you to heal my Pokemon, thank you very much. No, almost! I just had to wait, like, honestly. If I waited... why is... yeah, Glacian? Yes, there was a train on the Glacian as well. What do you see? They have to wait there, that sucks. We're probably slower now. Yeah, we... Force Brad, like really, you're using a stronger move after that? That's really bitch for. But anyways, get wrecked. The second Pokemon is Gengar, we should quit. We will quit. Yes, we can. Yeah, let's use Donkey. Let's stop things off with the fly actually. One hit, perfect. Not in like a potion or something to start off. Alright, we are back for you, man. I want my revenge. Shut up, you just nasty. I'm gonna beat you now. So prepare for trouble and make it double to protect the world. Alright, we're not Steam Rocket. That is not really fun. Yeah, we're slower than it. Like, this thing is a problem, I swear. Outrage. It's really fast. I think we can be faster. We aren't, alright, it sucks. I'm still gonna stay. Ding! I'm gonna go for directly Braver to get great damage off before we die. I'm gonna switch into Toad actually. Yes, we're faster and kill it! Alright! That's really good. Alright, that is a Weevil. But I'm not gonna switch. I'm gonna stay with Toad and use Earthquake. I think I got this. I should got this. Even if the... oh, Ice Beam killed me. Even if the Ice Beam killed me, I got it. Alright, we beat this guy. I'm so happy to be done with him. we're gonna challenge Arena 8, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Alright, we're gonna stop just on this floor this time. Of course, that should happen. Why I have to pay for this? She really hates me, I guess. I don't want the super speed. And I still forget to switch out my Mantai. I still have Mantai with me. Now, it's not supposed to come down to one Pokemon anyways, because it just one. Anyways, this is sucks. Stop doing that! This guy! If you disrespect the game, I swear. Oh god, I'm gonna switch. I hate this thing. What now, eh? What do you want to do now? Protect non-stop or something? Oh, you see you lose? Alright, power whip. Get wrecked. Alright, and whatever that is. Slack in. I don't know what it is. You can take it. That thing. You can take it. I don't know. I should have done strength. I'm actually going to try it. And oh, that's a bitch. I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna get this one. I'm just gonna do a weak move or something. Not take too much damage before I actually want to use. Like, if something like that happened, I would be on my Pokemon I actually want to use, I would be so mad. So I decided to use Rocker for this one. Alright, a male. So females be doing better anymore. Alright. Good to know. Maybe it's this. Maybe it's that guy. Alright. We speed him out of the battle. It should be another lasso. I was like flinched. Of course, like flinched. I can move and it flinched. This again. This man is just the most annoying. Like, look, these people with lasso, they're just bitches. They can battle, they're just gonna. Oh, they do. Is he protecting this time? That is that. Or not? No, of course he isn't. Just a bitch, man. Power Whip, I'm not sure if fast it is. Alright, get wrecked. I don't want to see you again. Grab this. Those. You can do this. Paralyze me, of course. No, it doesn't. That's great. Oh, stop with the fucking berries! For fuck's sake! Learn to play, boys. No, we can do it, the berry. And I'm like, get fucking wrecked. Alright, I'm gonna wreck him really quickly as well. So for the much super speed in, but I just don't like this tower. I want to do it quickly overall. Yeah, man, I don't really need Mantine. Yeah, fire beasts. No, wait, those. Yeah, like that. Just like that. Except no way we're gonna stay. Wrecked. Substitute. Oh, alright, just try to get. Alright, super speed in, because it's keep on using that super speed. How it does is like. Wow, stopped. How it does super speed is just. Cost. Giving me more cost for my PP. Alright, give me a tip, give me a tip. Wait, one. So it's not in one on the other person. This man. Alright, that sucks. I really need to find the dogs. Stop it, those berries! I swear! Stop it! Hello. Wait, a berry, a berry. No? Finally. Give me a tip from what flora, maybe, that should happen. Ah, boss, so just get away from here, like, don't run back here. I'm just gone. You should look up for a doctor house upstairs. I think the doctor's house upstairs. That maybe is the gate trainer, so that's by the way, because why not? Like, even if we lose, we at least get an experience, so that's something. Should have done great, but. A magnet zone. Yeah, wait, let's switch. Really need to heal, actually. I was looking and I was like. Load of sturdy, please. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Not easy. Just ignore everyone. And shit. Don't like dark rooms. No, he was walking to my way. I'm so happy. I still have Ducky and not even my slave controller. My. I don't get it. Fire beast left. I don't fall fire beast. Amber, yeah, Amber. I'm faster. Yeah, I said toxic, so I was like, yo, I'm gonna fly. Standing still and not in a solo room. Now, actually, no, I think already I know, like, where a noise like what the gate trainer has. This room, one of those two kids it is, but I still want to find a doctor. Oh, wait. I need to be really. Wait. I can do this. I need to find a doctor, my Pokemon are really hurt. I don't think there's a doctor like anywhere. I think it's this guy. Nope, it isn't. With Vestal, I guess. Should have an ice beam, maybe. Although, again, my fly moves are powered up, so it's fine. Stone Axe, please kill, please kill. Thank you very much. Hey, take it easy. No, I'm not gonna take it easy. Yes, you are it? Alright, I don't have to battle anyone else. I'm gonna get to you. I'm so hot for a doctor right now. I'm pretty low. Not one hit, that sucks. The speed isn't, or the fight isn't bad, so that would take it down actually, so that's great. That thing again. Could be the flight. Let's fly again then. No way! Did toxic beat. No, not going to be the pushy man. He's really the pushy, right? I'm actually not. I don't think it can survive. I really have to find the doctor and not in house. On level 11. Oh, I still need to find it. I'm gonna play this careful as hell. Hopefully, we can find the doctor. I think not on this floor anymore, right? Those two are both beaten actually, so... Oh, I beat her as well actually. I beat him. I know I beat him, so that's actually great for now. Alright, let's find the doctor please somewhere. I didn't battle her, so look out for her please. Not to battle anyone like. Oh, I actually beat her, like, I did. Like, I'm not gonna try just to wait and hope for an amber sweep or something. No! 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 Oh my god. I'm done. I'm so done. I'm done. I'm not done. I still have a little chance. Really little, but we still have a chance. Fuck. Alright. Chance is low, but again. I think I'm gonna die. Yeah, fuck this. Did we even find the doctor? No, we're never gonna win anything. Screw you. I tried to find a doctor, but I think even if we find one, we're still gonna lose the battle and yeah, that's done, yo. I'm done. Yeah, we're done. I really hate this tower actually more and more, but I'm just gonna cut an episode for now, so I thank everyone a lot for watching. If you enjoyed the episode and me playing so bad as hell, be sure to give it a like and subscribe. And yeah, thank everyone for watching, so be sure to subscribe if you haven't already, leave a like if you liked the video, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye guys.